their two things, you know, come down.
Just coaches putting you in the right situation, putting us in the right spot to make a play. They trust us to make a play. My quarterback trusts me to make a play. I just got to go make a play.
What were you seeing, like, with their cornerbacks and safeties and stuff, whereas that when you took off down the field that you was able to just get an open space?
I seen a lot of double teams today. It was a lot of double teams. Hard game. My ankle was kind of messing with me a lot. That's why I kept coming out. It was a hard game.
Talk about your defense today. I mean, y'all shut these guys out today. I mean, what was their defense like?
Yes, sir. I feel like we got the best defense in the state. Like, 5-8, straight like that, yeah. Our defense, they lock up, they play defense hard, hit hard, coverage. AJ, class of 2022, got two picks today. Big game.
Back in the quarterfinals.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations. Thank you. State your name and school for you.
Thank you. Chris Marshall, class of 2022, receiver at Fort Bend Marshall.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Big game, bro.